books. They're in our homes, public libraries, and school libraries. We have so many that it's easy to take them for granted. One of our professors found out recently that there are places less fortunate, places with no books at all. Lisa Rollins tells us about this man and what he's doing to make a difference.
During a recent visit to Jamaica, Professor Bill Whitehill, by chance, visited the John Rollins Success Primary School in Montego Bay, a new, state-of-the-art elementary, and he was surprised to find a bookless library. Upon his return to Middle Tennessee, he set out to change that for the school, and recently, thanks to his colleagues and the local community, Whitehill was able to round up 37 boxes of donated books, weighing more than 1,200 pounds. For Whitehill, no book is too old and no donation is too small. Each book, he says, is valuable to the 900-student school and its faculty.
I'm sending anything. I got some college-level books, and those might be for references or for the faculty. But I got a lot of elementary-type books. So anything and everything.
And just how long does Whitehill intend to keep collecting books for the first through sixth graders? In his own words, as long as people are willing to donate, he's willing to get the books to those in need. Books, after all, never lose their value. In the meantime, until more boxes of donated books fill his office, Whitehill says he's content.
Everybody's got stuff that they haven't worn or read or utilized in years, and they've pulled them off the shelves and taken, their kids have grown, and they're no longer needed at their place. So I've gotten all kinds of overwhelming support. So I'm happy.
For more information about Whitehill's efforts to help the John Rollins Success Primary School in Jamaica, you can contact the Health and Human Performance Department at 615-898-2811.